One person is dead and several others hurt after a crash on I-75 in Monroe County. Michigan State Police say the driver of a semi crossed the center line near I-75 southbound and Otter Creek Road around 4 o'clock this morning. The semi crossed the center median barrier in a construction zone, hit multiple vehicles in the northbound lanes, and then stopped. State police say they will provide more information later today, and we'll have those updates for you on air and online.